Today my subject of maths, the chapter is a ratio and proportion. Today the topic is a unitary method. First we find the definition of unitary method. What is a unitary method? Unitary method means find the value of one quantity, then find the number of quantity. It's called as a unitary method. Means in a very simple language, number of items you are given there, from this you have to find the value of only one. Means find the value of one quantity from among, and then afterwards find the number of quantities. Just they ask, then find the number of for the 10, for the 20, etc. Just take an example there. It is a very simple. By that example will be clear it. What is that? See that, take example there. Price of 4 pen is rupees 20. Then find the cost for 10 pens. Means 4 pens are in rupees 20. Then for the 10 pens, how much amount you want to pay there? This is the example there. So in this case, we want to first find the value of 1 pen. So for the value of 1 pen, the cost of 1 pen is equal to total cost of whatever number of pens. Total cost 20. Number of pens in 20 pens. How many we get here? 4. So in this example, 20. The total cost upon number of pens in 20 pens. How much we get here? 4. So 4 ones are 4. 4 fives are 20. Means the cost of one pen is becoming there 5. Therefore, the cost of one pen is equal to rupees how many there? 5. Rupees 5. So from this, find the cost for 10 pens. For the 10 pens. So for total amount for 10 pen is equal to price of one pen, just we find how many rupees there? 5. So the price of one pen into the number of pens we require, then how many pens we require here right now? 10 pens. How many pens here? 10 pens. So for this, the total amount for the 10 pen is equal to price of one pen into 10. So price of one pen 5 into number of pen 10. 5 into 10. What is the pens are 50. So the total amount for 10 pen is equal to rupees 50 is our final answer.